So today I wanted to try something slightly different with my readings. So I am going to use these cards mainly, but I am also going to use some other cards that I have. I am going to see if I can get some intuitive messages through for you guys, but again, it's not promised that every single sign is going to get a specific message through. At least not today. I might do another video where I go a little bit more deep because it takes a lot of my energy and it takes a little, like, I really have to meditate on every sign, and I am probably not gonna have the time for that today. But every message that comes through, I will say. So if there is no message or no intuitive message for you, don't be sad, because maybe you're not ready to hear whatever the message is for you. But again, I will do another video where I go a little bit more into details with it. Another thing I am going to do today is I am going to randomly with Spotify shuffle for every sign. So there is at the end of the video there is going to be a song specific for you with a message. And again, before I start, please make sure to subscribe and like if you haven't already, so that we can get these messages out for more people. So more likes in the videos are just making sure that YouTube is more likely to share the videos with other people. So I would really appreciate that. So let's. Hello, Scorpio. I am a fellow Scorpio. I have Scorpio in my Venus. I am Scorpio Moon. I have my Scorpio in Mercury. So, and I have a lot of other Scorpio in my chart. So, I tend to resonate with the Scorpio readings much more than my other signs. Most of the time, people are actually, and maybe this is the same for you, like most people sometimes tend to resonate more with your moon sign. So if you haven't already, please make sure to check out your moon and Venus and rising sign as well. This first card is going to be you. Going to be a energy card. This one we don't want to go. Ooh, butterfly. This is funny because I did a reading for myself earlier today and I got the butterfly. So, ta-da! So the butterfly is all about transformation and moving into new opportunities. It is funny enough representing air. I am, my sun sign is Libra, so I resonate a lot with this. So maybe you have air in your chart, or maybe you are dealing with a air sign. So yes, it is all about that, that it has the energy of undergoing big changes and transformations. Most of the times, or sometimes, it can represent a change in relationships. So it can be love, it can be friendship, or work. Maybe you are starting a new work, so again, new people around you. But it's all about new. This is also about patience. So I feel that we Scorpios need a lot of patience at the moment. I am going to use this deck for you. Remember that all information about the decks that I use can be found in the description. So, what is the message for Scorpio today? What is the message for Scorpio? Oh, they didn't want to stay. Maybe you are very anxious about something. I mean, I know I am because I am going to travel to London in 2 days. I am so excited. So remember to go subscribe to my vlog channel because me and Kiri are going to film a lot. And we are going to the Hellfire Caves, where we are going to be filming. So be excited for London Lugs. But let's continue. What is the message for Scorpio? What is the message for Scorpio? Okay. Manifest. Observe. And the solar plexus chakra. So we have two major Akanda cards, which fits perfectly with the transformation. So this is something very big. This is really like this is a big change in your life, Scorpio. This is something that you have been waiting for. This is something that, you know, you're manifesting what you really want now. It's all about being patient at the moment. At this time, it's very important for you to be patient. Also, this again, this is also an energy of the butterfly. So I feel like you might be a little like you want it here and you want it now. I just saw 5x5, so again, change. This is so good for us Scorpios. I feel that someone out there is going to have a new understanding around a matter of the heart that is just waiting to be revealed to you. So I feel that's why it's important for you to be still and observe. So be sure what is coming to you of science, so synchronicities, that is going to help you to move in the right direction of your dreams of what you want to manifest. It might be, you know, whatever you are trying to manifest, if it's a relationship, if it's a new job, if it's travel, whatever it is, you need to pay attention to the signs around you at the moment. So the solar plexus is the element of fire, so you might have fire in your chart, or you might be dealing with another fire sign. We had the air, so maybe someone is dealing with air, maybe someone out there is dealing with fire, a fire sign. The keyword for the solar plexus chakra, or the keyword for this card, is I can. So I feel it's very important for you to understand that whatever you want, you can. So it's also very important for you to have a lot of confidence in yourself, because that is also something that makes it easier for us to manifest whatever we want. When we raise our vibrations by being kind to ourselves, things flow easier to us. So that is something that's very important for you at this moment. Because I feel that I really feel that people are manifesting what they really want at the moment. So again, it's important that you, I don't know how I want to put these cards, it's important for you to stay on, you know, raise your vibrations. I am going to just see if there is something else for us. No, I say us because, again, Scorpio. What is the message? What is, this is really good for us, because this means that we are manifesting what we want. We are going through a big change. We just need to observe, really pay attention to what it is that comes into our life now. And that also means to let go of what we don't want. Let go of friendships that's not good for us, relationships, addictions, whatever it is. Okay, what is the message for Scorpio? What is important for Scorpio at the moment? Yeah, I feel someone out there needs to get out of a third party situation. I feel that that maybe you recently found out that you are in a third party situation, maybe with an earth sign. Let's see if there is anything else. So I feel that this is something for someone who needs to let go of. So if you want to manifest something into your life, you need to let go of that. I will see if there is anything else. Yeah, you might really be a bruised person, but we have the Ace of Cups, so your cup is overflowing with love and new opportunities. So you have to think about that this was you in the past. You need to let go of this third party situation or heartbreak. Maybe an earth sign broke your heart, left you bruised and broken. I feel that if there's something that you secrets that you didn't know, it's going to be revealed to you. And I feel it's going to help you move on. This might just be a message for a specific person out there. The last card I am going to. No, wait. I am actually going to see if there is a message out there for anyone. We already have one. I want to take two. Is there another message for someone else? Well, Scorpio. Yes. So we have. This is all about friendship. So you might have a friend who's helping you through this time. So this might be for the person who got heartbroken. But it's friendship. Nurture. Nurture the. Nurture. I can't say that word. Whatever. The camera, we want to focus on the butterfly. So again, remember transformation. The bond of the friendship within your relationship and your love will dramatically improve. So this is a message for someone out there. Maybe you need to restore the friendship part of your relationship so that the relationship can improve. Maybe it's friendship, maybe it's about love. Only you know. The other card is, I mean, I feel that this is really love, like a sacred union. Honor and treasure your relationship, for it is truly sacred. So if you want to manifest that love, remember this. So I just feel that this was two messages for someone out there. There is a lot of purple. There is also a lot of purple in this card, so maybe someone is trying to manifest new love, or maybe you are trying to manifest a better relationship with your husband or boyfriend, girlfriend, whatever it is. The last card is going to be a little guidance for you, Scorpio. So let's see, what is the guidance for Scorpio? We have peaceful resolution. And we have compromise. So again, whatever, if someone out there is going through a bad, I don't know, breakup or something like that, there is hope. You need to restore balance. You need to compromise. Again, like I said, it's important right now to be sure what you want in your life. But all in all, Scorpio, this was a very good a good reading. We are manifesting at this time, so it is very important that we stay focused on what we want in our life. So I hope this resonated with you, Scorpio. If it did, please let me know in a comment below. Remember to subscribe and like, share, and I will see you guys in the next video.
I can't even explain this.
You must stop this.
I can't.